If you live in any of these cities, then you are not fooling me, and I already know everything I need to know. Okay, number one, we have Los Angeles. If you live in LA, then you've probably sold your soul to try and get famous in one way or another. It's either that, or you have like super famous or high profile parents, and you definitely think you're better than everyone else around you. Either that, or you just hit 100K on TikTok and you're trying to get famous, and all of your designer is fake. Either way, there's definitely a reason that people are trying to move out of that city or that state in general, and the reason is probably you. Number two, if you live in Houston, you've definitely just bought a townhome in Edo with like four of your bros and you're splitting rent and there's like absolutely no furniture in that place. Your definition of a good Saturday is going to Alphalete during the day trying to pick up girls and then inviting them to either camp or CL later that night. Sad. And I live in Houston, so I know exactly what I'm talking about. If you live in Vegas, you either have a serious gambling problem or you're just always the life of the party and know how to have a good time. All of your exes are bottle girls and you're definitely at every single UFC fight betting like your entire life savings away. And if one of those parlays happen to hit, then you're definitely taking your booty right to the casino to gamble it all away. You need help.